Yes, I have done a model, and it is a gear, and I have made a circle, two circles, one with 13 diameter, the another in 20 diameter, and I have extruded with 10 as length. And I have made a sketch, and it is 3 millimeter long, and it's leaning with 105 degrees, and the distance is 18, which means that distance to distance is 3. Okay. And I have extruded until this surface, and I have made a pattern, 12 items with 30 degrees between. This is because that face and that face must be identical and has the almost the same dimension. And I have I close this one, and I have made another a bar. I have made bars, and I have made a definition because that edge was 3 millimeter, and the distance between that edge until the center was 18, so I need two gears. 18 and 18 is 36, but the distance between those two edges is 3, and that is because I have made the bars with 33 distance, and I am going to make it as 34 because I want that they have a spacing with 1 millimeter between. I am going to extrude it, and I am going to save it. Okay, and I am going to close. And I am going to start new assembly. Okay. And I don't need the planes. I am going to select the insert part, and I am going to select that one, and I am going to mate that the parts coordinate system to assembly coordinate system and accept it. And I am going to select the gear, open, and I am going to make a pin mating and select that face to that face. It is a connection definition is not complete. I am going to select that face to that face. Now definition is complete, and select OK. And I am going to select the drag and select that edge and drag, and I see that it is rotating properly. Close. And I am going to select the add parts again, and select the gear, and I am going to use pin again and select that face to that face and select that face to that face, like the drag and this and make it so. And I am going to use the front view. As you can see, those two has a 1 millimeter between, and it is okay. We can drag it little bit and it is okay. Go close, and I don't need the bars. I am going to hide them, and I am going to select that part with that color and select another part with that color. And I am going to, under applications, mechanism, and I am going to select the gears. The first gear is that one with that direction, and the pitch circle diameter I am going to make it as 1 inch. Apply. And the second gear is that one, and the direction is correct in another direction, and the pitches is 1. And I am going to make a servo motor motion axis, that one, and under profile I am going to use the velocity V20. Apply. I am going to make a servo motor on the same motion axis, and I am going to make a velocity minus 20. Apply. Under the analysis I use 40 end time, and the motor starts from 0 until 20, and the second from 21 to the 40, and I am going to use run. After 20 seconds, it's going to rotate in opposite direction. Okay, everything is okay, and you can see